All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. So here we go, round one of this highly anticipated tilt between the strong striker and the decorated grappler. Any chance that these guys mix it up, or are you just expecting them to stick to a bottom to the dance?
I'm expecting a pretty straightforward approach from both of these fighters. The striker will try to lead with his punches and his kicks, and the grappler will try to time a takedown, time a clinch position so he can start to work towards a lot of those great judo throws.
Whoa!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Just missing on the high kick there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Look at him whip his hip into that kick. Left hand punch with the clinch.
And now he engages in a Muay Thai clinch, and I think a lot of people watching wonder how you can control an opponent like that. It's hard to get out of.
It's very difficult to get out of. Look and notice how tight his elbows are as he's maneuvering and moving his opponent into positions where he can get off the strike.
Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. With under 3 minutes now to go in the round.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Wow, beautiful handiwork there from Stipe Miocic. His head coach, Marcus Marinelli, really feels like during this training camp.
Ooh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, nice job to land a knee to the body. Man, I wish I was that tall. Ooh!
He's mixing up his target. He's throwing kicks. He's throwing punches. Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much. He's getting lit up right now, John.
Big knee to the body. So he gets knocked down, but not out. Let's look back at some of the highlights, DC. A huge round on the other side.
He had him hurt very bad. He found the shot. He got exactly what he wanted. When he saw the opening, he jumped on it, and he hurt his opponent very bad. If he can get back to that one more time, he may end the night.
Sometimes it pays to be the taller fighter, DC. I know you can't necessarily work. Oh, man, how is he standing after he ate that knee? He has absorbed so many of them in this round, and now you can...
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is sick. He would be on his feet right now.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt. Connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done.
has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Miocic's kick to the body here. That one appeared to be blocked.
Big punch lands. Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Good. You can tell he's been working on that. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those.
Oh! He's out!
Oh, my goodness!
I'm not sure here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched glove.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight, but both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3:03 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Richard!
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's gonna be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, you also most times walk away with a